Around the table, we had the best and the happiest time. Mom used to cook really well. Some things were not even elaborate. It was just the way she made it. Simple, but all the love, I think, that went into it.
Today, we're making raw papaya thoran. Fun fact, my dumbass friend Johan over here thought it was cabbage for 3 years and his mother actually convinced him it was cabbage. To make raw papaya thoran, you're going to need obviously a raw papaya, which you're going to need to skin out and peel. Then we're going to split it in half and de-seed it exactly like this with a spoon. Alright, this is a really simple dish to make. It's just going to require some prep. So we're going to grate an entire papaya out for this. Following which, we're going to slice up some chilies, mince some onion really, really fine, and also mince some garlic. Now we're ready to cook some oil, and we're going to temper some mustard seeds inside. Make sure they're splattering. Following which, you can add the garlic, the green chilies, and the onions, and just stir them around a little. Now we're going to add in a pinch of turmeric, and we're going to stir that around again, and just make sure it becomes uniformly yellow. Now you can finally start adding in all the raw papaya. I would season it at this point, but you can season it even later. I just think it's important that you don't overcook the papaya. I like it a little under. You can add in some curry leaves and finish it off with some fresh coconut. And your papaya thoran is ready. It's super easy to make and you can get done with it in like 5 minutes.